What have you got?
There's absolutely masses of shell debris in here. Some of these are terrestrial, so they've probably been washed in via the drain. And then some of these will be aquatic. There's a huge mixture in here, quite a diversity. Small mollusk.
What sort of mollusk is it?
It's got iron bins on it.